to how I tie a knotless knot. A quick loop, just figure of eight it. Okay. Just pull it tight. Snip off the tag end. Put it on there. Get your hook. Thread your line through the eye from the top down, so it's like that. Through. Decide how long you want the hair. We'll just go with that. Whiz it around. 2, 3, 4. I normally do it until it just touches the beak of the hook. Hold it like that. Like that again. Back through the hole, like that. And there you have a knotless knot.